You don't think the U-Haul place has too high security, do you? Nah.